Come on, let's get the braziers in place, starting with...
That one. Yes, I know. We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry, it just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
Made this damn mechanism. Are you gonna move or what? You're supposed to move.
So, what's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
He would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
A hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave. There you go. Is everything all right, Roderick?
Everything's fine! This damn thing is going to work!
Hey, calm down! If you break everything...
and there you go! Now the braziers will stay put!
The Roderick method. Random, but effective.
Try it!
I intend to.
Right. You take that one, I'll look after the other brazier. Whenever you're ready.
Hey, are you all right?
Yes. Why?
That was pretty... intense.
Oh, the kicking, you mean? My father was like that. I'm just carrying on the tradition now he's, anyway, how about you?
Oh, I'm all right.
I miss the kid, too. Hey, you know what? We could always extend the search area.
Roderick, there's no point. It's been a month already. Let's just get the pit ready for the night.
All right. Arthur wants you all to himself, is that it?
Just shut it, will you?
Dearest Amicia, allow this forlorn brigand to steal thy heart.
Go take a bath. You stink.
How sweet a minstrel thou makest.
Let's go and make sure the brazier is right up to the edge.
Nobody's going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it. handle the brazier on the ramparts. I'll handle these ones.
That we have something here, and we need people like you to keep it safe.
Let me think about it.
Right, I finished.
Something wrong? So many.
The ladder in the red area. If we can reach it, we'll be able to get to the tower.
Use your brazier. I'll open a way for you on my side. The brazier's in place. Get up. What are they doing?
They're regrouping. They're going to put the fires out.
Shit. I don't have any Igdafa left. There's nothing I could do.
I'll manage. I've done it before.
To you.
Please hurry!
Amicia! More swarms of
Rouse!